on top of
What is Santa doing? Actually, it's not Santa. I think that's just a gnome eating or sneaking oatmeal from a big barrel. Adorable. Only in Reykjavik. I don't think there's any other purpose to this than just Santa like elf bending over a wooden barrel on a street corner in Reykjavik in the middle of December in the holidays, because that's what you do in Iceland.
For a Klondike bar.